Hello everybody! Today I am in Pesaro, close to Misano World Circuit, because I want to show you one of the Italian companies of which we should be proud. Because you probably don't know it, and that's why I'm here. This company is one of the world leader in its field. And in order to become world leader, not only you need to be very good, but you also need a lot of passion. Because it's only with passion combined with experience that you can reach the highest level in the world. Today I'm here at Andreani, which is one of the world leader in suspensions, in order to show you in detail how a fork works, in order to give you some useful tips in order to ride and drive your motorbike, your car or your bicycle safely and with the best performance. So, what does Andreani exactly do? Andreani was founded in 1987 by Giuseppe Andreani, and they work in the world of suspensions for motorbikes, cars, and bicycles. But what do they do exactly? First, they are the official importer for Ohlins in Italy. So every Ohlins suspension bought in Italy passed through them. But they're not just distributors, they're also constructors, because they build and assembly many components and tools that I'm going to show you later in this video. Apart from that, they also organize formation courses for suspensionists from all over the world, where they teach you how to work on suspensions of every brand, so not just Ohlins, but any kind of suspension in the world. And they also provide assistance for teams and riders and drivers from all over the world, starting from national championship until the world championships. Okay, so now that you know what Andreani is, I'm gonna show you the inside of it. And I want to introduce you Tommy.
Hi.
Who's gonna guide us through the factory. And can I call you world champion?
Yes, you can. Last week we won the world championship with Manuel Gonzalez in okay. the Supersport 300.
Wow, yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So, show us your factory.
Okay. So this is the shipping department where we ship all the orders coming from our dealers and basta.
And the basta, I like and the basta. Wow, it's huge.
This is the warehouse where we stock Ohlins products and we have the exhausts from Eve, which we are dealers of. And as you can see, we have all the shocks, springs, forks, and everything. Most of the products are already ready to dispatch.
There's a lot of stuff in here. So close to the warehouse, we had the road and racing division for motorbikes. So what do you do exactly in here?
Okay, here we first of all assemble the shocks. So okay. If you have a bike that is not equipped with Ohlins and that Ohlins doesn't produce the shock, we are allowed to do it.
Okay.
So we produce the shock for models that are not for sale. I don't know, like T-Max or Ovale. Or any other bike, if you bring us the bike or send us the shock, we can build the shock for you using okay. Ohlins product. So it's by all means an Ohlins shock.
Cool. So for example, if I look at the Ohlins catalog and I cannot find the suspensions for my motorbike,
you can contact us and we can build the shock
wow.
for you.
And you also told me that you don't only assemble components, but you also manufacture them, you design them.
Yes, we produce our own cartridge that we can mount on mostly every bike for sale.
Okay.
So also for that, either we've already done it, or you send us the fork and we produce the cartridge for you.
Okay, cool. So close to the motorbike division, we have the car division.
This is our cars department, where same as for the bikes, we assemble the shocks and we design also the shocks, because every car has a special application, so most of the car products are custom.
And for example, which cars do you equip?
We do rally, we do WRC, we do also special vehicles like Spagani or for Lamborghini, so for Honda. So we do a lot of trophies, and we also have some important teams that work with us.
Wow. Io ho fatto la gara a Misano col TCR.
Con che macchina?
Audi.
Audi, sì.
La fate voi?
Diciamo non tutte, la macchina esce con un assetto più economico.
Ok.
Però poi i team che vogliono vincere montano Onis.
Wow.
Questo è un ammortizzatore customizzato su misura per la Honda Motorsport, l'azienda in Italia si chiama YAS, e questo ammortizzatore ci è stato commissionato da loro direttamente, fondamentalmente uno stilo true road piston con valvole diciamo ereditate dalla MotoGP.
Wow, davvero?
Sì, si chiama GP questa valvola. E come vedete dietro abbiamo questo diciamo rigonfiamento, alloggia una valvola blow off, che è una valvola speciale che lavora in compressione. Questa valvola permette di diciamo di smorzare i picchi di velocità massima in compressione, appunto derivanti dal cordolo, facendo così in modo che la macchina rimanga molto più stabile in fase di superamento del cordolo, e invece di saltare diciamo assorbe il colpo, e quindi il guidatore all'interno della macchina ne ha un beneficio nella stabilità e nel controllo del mezzo.
Quindi praticamente, cioè con quella valvola blow off, nel momento in cui prende una botta, come ad esempio un cordolo, è come se liberasse completamente l'idraulica e ha modo all'ammortizzatore di scorrere con meno resistenza. Prego, grazie.
Prego.
And after that we go to the off-road and bicycle division. Yeah, they just delivered some a lot of stuff here.
Okay, so this is our off-road and bicycle department. Here we customize, same as for the road and for the cars, all the products for our riders and customers, depending on the use they do of the bike. So here we do off-road, we do supermotard, or for the bicycles, we do cross-country, we do downhill, we do everything.
I love it. I could stay the whole day looking at them to find out what they're doing. I'm curious.
So this is the department where we assemble our cartridges, and with all these parts we can assemble the cartridge for basically any fork there is on the market. So it's completely customizable, settings, springs and everything, and basta.
And basta.
And basta.
And all these components are designed by them.
So this is our suspension dyno. It's completely designed and realized by us. We use it to characterize the suspension, or when we do a modification on the shock for bike, for cars, we put it on the dyno and we compare the results.
So it was designed and built by you?
Yes.
Wow. So this is the truck, actually the big one, because they have also some smaller ones that they use to provide assistance during the racing weekend. So for example, it is going to leave tomorrow, right?
Yeah, this is the service truck we use for Italian Championship and Italian Cup, and it's gonna leave tomorrow for Vallelunga, for the last race of Italian Championship.
And here, close to the entrance, we have the room of Giuseppe Andreani, the founder.
Fondamentalmente l'importanza della sospensione su una moto per chi va in pista non è soltanto legata alla performance. Fondamentalmente un pilota che gira con una moto che ha parecchi chilometri, moto datate, gli ammortizzatori, si forma all'interno aria. Non è tanto un deperimento meccanico, ma è proprio l'aria che si crea all'interno. L'aria, quando passa attraverso le lamelle, non ha controllo fondamentalmente, quindi gli ammortizzatori tendono ad ondeggiare. È un movimento che però ti toglie completamente quasi la percezione del grip, della gomma. Se la moto si muove, tu non sai mai se è la gomma che sta perdendo aderenza o se è l'ammortizzatore che si sta muovendo. Quindi la mente, il nostro spirito di autoconservazione, si ferma molto prima, non capisce, è un segnale sporco, è un segnale confuso e non ti dà la possibilità di andare veloce, ma il fine non è andare veloce, perché chi va a girare per divertimento, chi ha la passione della moto, come io e milioni di persone nel mondo, non è sempre legato, se non sei un professionista, al risultato, è il piacere di guidare, il piacere di andare un pochino più veloce, il piacere di vedere una traiettoria e mettere le ruote in quel punto, il piacere di guidare bene. Con una moto, un ammortizzatore che ha perso il 20, il 25%, il 30% delle sue performance. Cioè si può andare a girare, ci si gira bene, si va, si può fare anche 5 anni ancora, ma quel segnale, quella percezione dell'asfalto, del grip, della gomma, del limite, non si può vivere. Viene a mancare quello stadio più alto del piacere di guidare quando vai a casa la sera, che sei contento perché hai sentito che sei arrivato fino dove potevi arrivare e hai sentito tutto quello che la moto ti poteva dare, tu potevi dare.
This is the suspension world where we do training courses for our dealers, for the new dealers, and occasionally a couple times a year we do also the courses for the private customers. This is our simulator. Here we can simulate chattering all the imperfection of the tarmac, and by adjusting the suspension we see immediately the difference before and after.
So now what they did, they took an onboard lab with its telemetry and they reproduced the movement of the suspensions here. So you're watching the onboard video and you're seeing here what the suspension were doing during that lab. The things that Giuseppe said before made me think a lot, because I'm talking about motorbikes, but this is important for cars, bicycles and everything. I see many people going on track or on the road thinking about the newest exhaust, the best and nicest lever possible, the fairings, and they never think about suspensions. They never think about service for the suspensions. So. For those who go on track or on the road, which are the most important things to think about?
Of course, the first one is brakes, because brakes save your life. Then we have tires, because when a tire is too used, it's not only dangerous, but it also gives you a very bad feeling and very bad riding. And the suspension, of course. Also because when you have a suspension that's worn out, also the tire consumption, it gets worse.
Okay, yeah, that's important. I mean, you can put new tires on the motorbike and then destroy the tires immediately because the suspensions are not working properly.
Exactly. That's why we always suggest to service at least the suspension every year, also depending on what kind of use you do with the bike.
Okay, so guys, remember, the most important thing to do when you buy a new motorbike is not thinking about the horsepower, the exhaust, but it's brakes, tires and suspensions. Wow, it was truly amazing. I mean, I don't know if it's the same for you, but I guess yes, because in all the technical videos that I've made, you were always amazed by the things that I showed you in the videos. And today I was truly amazed to see and touch the incredible amount of work that stays behind the suspensions. Because, you know, every time I go out on track, I'm lucky because I ride a perfect motorbike, followed by a perfect racing team. But I didn't know all the things that are behind the suspensions. And I'm not just talking about the technical things. I'm also talking about the mind, the mental things. The thing that a good suspension is not good only for the performance, but also for the mind. With a good suspension, you're relaxed. You feel safe, you feel good when riding. And this is truly awesome. So I want to thank Andreani for having given me the opportunity to film all of this. And While I was here, I had the chance to take some special suspensions, which have been cut in half, in order to see inside what happens. So I've made another video where I show you exactly how a suspension works, and it's gonna come out soon on this channel. So subscribe, because you're gonna see a special video about suspensions. Thanks for watching, thank Andreani, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye!